Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and today I'm going to show you my weekly nail care routine. So right now I have polish on. I have to remove all of the polish from my nails, so I'm using this Litti nail polish remover and using a cotton. I'm going to rub the nail polish off my nails completely and to make sure the nail is totally clean. And once I am done, I am going to massage my nails using a nail and cuticle oil. I'm using this one from Vadi, and I'm going to rub the nail oil around my cuticle, and then I'm going to massage it gently over all of my nails and cuticle so that my nails are moisturized. And I'll leave it on for a few minutes, then I'm going to push my cuticle back using this wooden cuticle pusher. I have to be careful in this step not to push too hard. Then using the other end, I'm scraping the cuticle off my nails. You have to be gentle in this step as well so that not to hurt or damage your nails. And since my cuticle growth is not much, so scraping them off does the job. I'm not using cuticle cutter, but you might want to use it if your cuticle growth is much. So after I'm satisfied with the scraping off, I am reapplying the nail oil. And in this step, you might want to use a hand cream if you don't want to use the nail oil once again to moisturize your nails and cuticles for a healthy and better nail growth and as for stronger nails. So I'm done with my nail care routine. I like to do this weekly. Though I apply the nail oil daily, but I don't have to scrape my cuticles so frequently, so I do that weekly, and this is my routine. Hope you like it, and it doesn't take much time, so I hope you can follow this too for a better nail growth. And especially if you are painting your nails frequently, then this is much needed to clean your nails at a regular basis. And yeah, do subscribe to my channel, like and share this video, and comment below. Bye.